Hello, everybody, and I'm Wayne Fisher, and I love science! Don't I look snazzy? Okay, I'm looking for a graph that shows where I am going fast at first, but then I start to decrease my speed. So again, I'm looking for a graph where I start off fast, and then I slow down. Can you find me? Can you find the graph? I'm looking for a graph that's fast at first, and then slows down. Good luck. All right.